Another video. I'm SP, and today we'll be playing Super Street Fighter 4. In today's playthrough, we're gonna be playing with on medium, no bonus stages, and with I'll just pick someone to play with. I haven't really thought of it. Might go with Ryu. Yeah. You know what? I think I'll go with Ryu playthrough. Color to personal action to and so how do open anyway. Let's see what will happen.
Another international fighting tournament, and it looks like SIN is behind this one. Can't shake the feeling that something sinister is happening behind the scenes. This all feels so familiar. I must be on my guard. Fighting always feels familiar to me. Like coming home. Probably because I've been doing it since I was a child. The fight is a form of communication. It can lead to understanding. It holds a meaning deeper than mere words.
Damn, that's true.
Looks like I'll be sparring with a lot of fighters this time. And I expect I'll meet some old friends again as well. Interacting with these fighters will guide me further down the path of becoming the ultimate warrior.
Nice. I can handle it. Ah, guy. Cool. That was my perfect. There's the perfect.
You win. Perfect.
Bushin Ryu is an incredible art. Damn, E Honda. Let's see how good we can do. And one of my all-time favorite strats, yet it still works. Nice. Double perfect on me, Honda. Yeah. I shouldn't get comfy with these moves. Something as predictable as that. No way I could use it in championships. Heh, not like I've ever been in those. Anyway, next we'll be fighting Abel. Damn it, I hit this cup. Oh well. Let's see what we can do. Damn it. Sad that most of my strats for this game are the same. Yeah. Oh well. Should always use what works, eh? Oh! I juke this little bastard. Some bad lips in here. Oh well. What can you expect from a 6-year-old game? Eh. Come on, go back to you. Oh. One turned in my favor. Shit. Come on, retreat, Ryu. Shit. Damn, I barely beat him. You win! Well, I'd take a close match over a loss. Oh well. See what else I can do. Shit! I hate Sea Viper. Not because she's hard, but... I just don't like her as a character. Oh well.
Are you ready?
Fight!
won't be so lucky next time.
And the battle continues. Fire!
Bye-bye, bitch.
You win!
Damn. Too damn true, you know. Vega. This has been interesting matchup of characters, to say the least. At least in my opinion. Bro, that sucks. Why the hell did he even use it? What? Is that C for cheap? Starting to wonder if it is. Damn it. Can't win them all. Never thought I'd get saved by fireballs. Thank you, fireballs. Very cool.
You win.
Try keeping your mind off looks and maybe you'll be able to dodge my attacks. Yeah. Man. Suddenly. Well. Give this one a shot, eh?
Who
I did that one on accident. I don't even know how to do a Shoryuken. Don't be so proud of you. It's a bit shameful. Let's go.
Oh. I guess all my training paid off, huh?
Pull out all the stumps.
Stupid batteries. Oh, I wasted those two. Damn it! This is why I stopped playing fighting games. Because I kept losing. Oh well. No! Shut up! The controller. Guess no secret bosses for me. Oh well. At least I've been doing okay. And I managed to pull off some Shoryukens. Unintentionally.
I'd consider that pretty okay in my book.
Damn,
I haven't even reached my rival yet. Forgot about those.
Yeah. Damn it. Long are you? Didn't pick you for nothing. Damn, I shouldn't be so impressed. This is only medium mode. Damn, I suck. No homo, though. Of course it's Kenna. Eh, why should I act surprised? Anyways, let's see how this fight turns out. Shit, I skipped the cutscene. Don't tell me this is gonna be like when I fought Bison and then lost a billion times.
Shit.
I'm hoping I can get some pizza for dinner. That sounds epic. Damn it! At least I get 2 EX meter for the next round. EX can make or break a round. Of course, he wastes his on a Hadouken. The calm predicts my moves, and I predict theirs. Come on, damn it. Land, you stupid kick. That was fun, Ken. Let's spar again soon. What am I doing with my life? Oh well, that's Pro-Ned. I mean, Pyro-Nerd. Pro-Ned, back with another video. Gotta keep that positive vibes. Bro, Ryu, your punch is weird. That's not actually a punch though, that's more like a hook. Shit, I should have gone for the focus. Damn it. Oh, damn it! Wonder what would've happened if I used a focus at that low of HP. Would I have just died, or would it still just go through like normal? If you steal people's moves, you're just an idiot. You will never be the best. Don't know why? No matter how good your moves are, you're still gonna get taken out by again, hands down. Like, I don't give a shit if you can shoot fireballs, like actual fireballs. Someone has an AK, like, you're done for. I'm just saying. Not like I know anything about firearms.
be because of what I said. Not going to the stupid, video games promote violence crap. It's because I'm talking about that while playing a really good fighting game. Doesn't mean, I see it now. Oh, shit. Damn it! So just because you copy others' moves doesn't mean you're special. This means Capcom needed to fill one more character slot. Shit. Holy shit! That worked? Oh! Damn, now that I know how to do that, I'm gonna have a much easier time. And by easier, I mean not get totally crushed. Shut up, you said that already. So how come Ryu looks like someone punched him in the dick multiple times? Like, am I the only one who sees that? Ryu. Gotta use the Hadoukens, or however it's pronounced. Correct me in the comments section. Oh, I just realized it. The only one who used their ultras so far is Chun-Li and Ken. That's a little bit weird. Damn it! I just suck. No homo, though. No homo. Surprised Dad hasn't fully predicted my pitiful strat. Shit. Shit. Thank you, weird button placement. Very cool. Oh, that's what he was saving it for. Oh, Shit! Stupid Shoryuken! Why do I randomly just do them? I'm just like, oh, that happened. Damn it. Come on, Ryu. Quit looking like your dick got cut off and start fighting like a real man. Probably still better than me. You do more damage with one move than I could do in an entire lifetime. And that's the facts, yeah. Starring SP, that's me. I'm guessing. I don't really know. I really need to update my channel icon. I was about to say profile pic, but then that would be for like Discord. By the way, if you didn't know, I have a Discord. I'll link it in the description down below just in case you want to chat and chill, even though I lost ownership because I had a mental breakdown or something like that. I'm not really sure. Hey, keeps dodging those. Damn, I barely didn't get boned by my own move. Damn, that was lucky. No one wants to see your weird icon, PC. Shit! I thought I would win from my shitty Hadouken. So close. Ah. Get out of my face! Nice! There we go! Too true, Ryu. Too true.
place hasn't changed. In my travels, I fought many formidable opponents. I'm curious, have I become stronger thanks to them?
Damn, why can't you do that in the game?
Till next time.
Nice. I want to see game over. I think this is actually the fastest playthrough I've done. Nice. Alright. This has been my video recording, Super Street Fighter 4 Ryu playthrough on medium with no bonus stages. This has been SP, and I'd like to see you in another video.